About to break. Racing. Slow ominous warning. Winning the start, Alta Linea. Ominous warning going up near the rail, and outside them, Cracker Jack Black's turning out of the straight. And they're followed by Sambuca Rose and Arc Lightning going up near the rail. It's in trouble by Dr. Paula Blue Hawk Ralph, and the tail ender is City Limit Sign. Down the back, an ominous warning got through now and takes a lead by a length. Cracker Jack Black's on the rail, Alta Linea, and they're a mile in front of Blue Hawk Ralph and Arc Lightning. But on the turn, ominous warning kicks clear. Race two or three in front, and ominous warning too good. Goes on to win from Cracker Jack Black's Alta Linea, I'd say, in that order in a tight photo. And then Blue Hawk Ralph and Arc Lightning. Well back out of the race would have been City Limit Sign, Dr. Paula and Blue Hawk Ralph.